All right, we got about 10 minutes to kill before these guys get here. What do you want to do?
I don't know. What do you want to do?
You want bangs?
I just want like a regular haircut.
Okay.
Don't look at me like a serial killer.
All right, come on. Let's just do it. So these guys today, they're Instagram comedians, and they're actually really funny. I know you used to do Instagram comedy and you sucked at it.
So you started your career off doing Instagram comedy?
I'm not saying it in a bad way. I'm just explaining where they post their comedy videos. It is on Instagram. So I don't want you to say that in a derogatory way.
I thought it was on YouTube.
They do Instagram comedy and they post it on YouTube.
You're not fully cutting the hair.
You think you do a barbershop show for months that you would understand how this shit works, but you are getting dumber.
God.
It's kind of hard to tell if it's straight.
Jesus Christ. Okay, what the f***?
Now when you're riding your dirt bike around, you don't need a helmet.
This is terrible, dude.
It's not terrible. You haven't even seen it yet. So this is the energy you
always... I look like a f***ing idiot, dude. The camera just zoomed in on me.
Okay, the haircut didn't change anything.
I literally look like a f***ing stupid idiot. Oh my God, my mouth is open too.
We started this episode out with a bang.
Yeah, bro, look how the camera is on.
Bro, there's skeletons.
Dude, we could hotbox in here, dog.
You didn't tell me we're gonna film with a bunch of junkies.
Fix your hair. It's not straight.
No,
and
bro.
You're making my work look bad. You're a representation of me. So, be a good one.
Scring.
Okay.
Okay, today on the show we got Trevor with a CH.
Travis.
Travis with a CH.
Do I come out now?
Yeah, come on out.
Yo. What's up? What's up? I want to bring out my co-host.
Oh, what's good, man?
Let's get his co-host a mic and a chair.
No, I don't. You can't do that because I'm usually
I don't
right
know, this guy's pretty cool, man.
That's my boy Kyler. I've known him since middle school.
Okay, your boy Kyler can sit on the couch, maybe off camera, and then we can...
It'll probably be smarter to have him be the main co-host because you have a real stupid haircut and this is a barbershop show.
You gave me the haircut.
I think it was good.
And you have a bunch of people on acid getting ready to get a haircut.
Come on, don't be disrespectful to the guests.
I'm not going to take my mic off.
Sorry.
No, I'm not.
Just give me the mic. Give me the mic.
I'm keeping my mic.
You could just talk really
loud. I'm
gonna
keep my mic.
Okay, that's cool.
I might.
Why don't we put him here?
Bro, this is like Space Mountain when the edible hits. Bro.
Okay, now we're ready.
We're good.
Okay, first things first, we gotta pop this off.
Whoa.
Oh, nice. Another homeless makeover. I love those videos.
I'm not homeless. I just live with my grandma.
Wow, you got nice hair, man.
Thanks. I don't really shampoo it. That's my cameraman. He films all this stuff for our film class.
He brought his own cameraman and his own co-host.
The squad.
There
yeah.
Is.
Are you guys on CBD?
Yeah. Hey, we ain't on
no,
CBD.
No, we're not. No one's
on CBD.
We're not on CBD.
No. Yeah.
Whoa! Bro. Oh. So can you just like cut off like an inch?
We could do one of these.
You should do 27, because that's how old I was when I lost my virginity.
Really?
I'm 27.
Like, that guy's a f***ing weirdo, okay? Please have him stop doing that. He's pointing at my picture and he's looking at me.
Bro, that's not you.
He's though. Always filming us and stuff and we're like, what are you doing? We're just
that's
like having combo.
Bro, that's not you.
That guy
you
has
have a different haircut.
That's, yeah, but that's before the haircut that I had. Yeah.
I feel naked without my hat. What if you just cut my hair like
under you want me to cut
hat?
Around the hair? The
around
hat?
The hat, yeah.
I'm just gonna pop this off. Relax, right. Relax.
Oh, bro!
How's that? How's that feel?
Indescribable.
Bro, he's cutting. Whoa, bro,
snap.
Bro, he's cutting your hair, bro.
Dude, no way. That's not working to work.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah.
Can I get your f***ing headphones and that big camera?
I can't hear you because of the headphones.
Okay, take that.
I think they're having some beef.
Yeah. Bro, you can take your helmet off.
Hey, you're not part of it.
I feel like there's like a lot of heat and stuff.
You guys want a shotgun LaCroix?
Yeah.
Bro, sorry, I'm on house arrest. I can't have these.
Those are non-alcoholic.
Then why would I want them?
Hey, Jeff.
Yeah.
Can I do that to you?
Yeah.
All right.
Does that feel good, bro?
Oh, bro. Is that what? I think it just came, dude.
You did?
Bro, I can't get another DUI if I already have one, right?
No, I don't think so. Put your finger on the moment that everything went wrong.
I think the moment that changed my life was when, like, I saw, like, Pam Anderson for the first time.
Pam Anderson, huh? Coming out, Pam.
Pam Anderson?
I appreciate you coming here on short notice.
That's what she said to me when I watched her porn.
It's just a green door.
It's just a green door, though, but.
You got beautiful hair, man.
Thanks, man.
No smoking inside. Bro.
You're gonna set off a fire alarm with that vape.
With the way your hair's going back, it looks like you're on a
Why is he smoking
right
a USB cord? He's smoking a flash drive.
Why are we clapping?
Oh, dude.
You look like a stallion.
Hey, you wanna cut your hair?
I'm down.
I'll be the co-host now.
You're not the co-host, you're the co-co-host.
What does that make you?
I'm the co-host, you're the co-co-host.
Hey, can you hold on to this?
I'm not gonna put it on.
Please.
Get the hell out of my face. Please. I'm not gonna
just put it on, man. Come on, it looks cool.
It looks good.
Bro. Dude, that's mine. Don't disrespect him like
that. Yeah, it's yours, but it's my head. Well, I don't want it on my head.
You guys smoke weed?
No.
Depends.
No.
If my 8th grade teacher, Miss Elkinson, is watching, no.
Yeah, no.
Miss Elkinson, you said I would not be anything. And you're right. I gotta take passport pictures, so make it look fresh.
You going somewhere?
Yeah, I am. San Francisco.
Don't do that. Stop looking like that. That's really weird.
Something's up with you today.
They just barge in and saying stupid things. And
you could scoot
dude, they're cool,
more.
Man.
Stop touching my foot.
So, oh, sorry, dog. These Who's DCs that? Are fat, bro. Kind of like, your haircut.
Were you gonna say me?
No.
Well, he meant like PHAT.
He made a fat joke.
No, I didn't.
Does he know that he's?
No, I didn't.
That's pretty much what this entire channel consists of, just making fun of his weight.
It looks like your head was squished and compressed inside of an apple.
Bro, it's cause my mom like gave me, she like made me come early out, like cause she wanted me sooner.
He was a premature baby.
I wasn't making fun of, I was just analyzing your head.
No, I get it.
Oh, can you analyze my head?
I mean, if you put me on the spot, I don't know how to do it.
Wait, when are you due?
Oh, what spot?
When are you due?
Yeah.
Was that it was a fat man pregnancy joke?
Bro, is he like 48 or 17? I got dap from Jeff.
When I was younger, my mom
yesterday
always heard other kids fat shame me. And she said, the next time someone says, are you pregnant? Tell them, yes, I'm pregnant with an elephant. Do you want to see its trunk? And the trunk is my penis.
You know, I have to give the haircuts here, and you're supposed to be the co-host, and you say shit like that, and you f***ing embarrass me.
I totally zoned out during that one, but yeah.
I thought it was good.
Hey, thank Travis, you. Ask me if I'm pregnant.
Hey, Kyler.
Yeah, bro?
Are you pregnant?
You want to see the anteater?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we got it cut because it's my penis.
Oh, all right. Yo. All right, is it cut?
No, I'm getting a cut.
I don't know if you're looking at me or you're looking past me. It's weird.
I can't find the center.
I feel like I'm looking at myself in the mirror because you're...
Oh,
well, you
fight
are
again.
Right here.
I know, but
it's... gonna fight again?
It's not a mirror.
Here.
No, not right now. Oh. You guys should just like fight it out.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Wait, this
Uh-oh.
Is what my dad
oh, no.
does.
Oh, no.
This is what my dad does when he's mad at me. Wait. Bro, let me get that. This is like Thanksgiving all over again, bro. Chill. Bro.
You can't go too far.
Bro.
Whoa!
Bro, was it 4th of July?
Okay, everybody relax.
Whoa!
Everybody relax.
Back the hell off, dude. You should have hit him in the helmet.
No, that wouldn't have hurt, though.
How'd you guys all meet?
Before I deleted my Instagram, I just messaged him and I was like, yo, bro, come two houses down, let's make a movie.
And I was like, what? I've never got a message before.
Where'd that camera guy go?
Whoa!
Bro, somebody call the manager.
Whoa, we need to call the manager, bro. Are you bleeding?
Bro, talking to your stethoscope.
Oh, no!
Oh.
Thank you. Excuse me, some cops.
But at least he, like, ran. That's good, right? Like, he could burn a calorie.
Yeah.
Bro, this floor looks like the Buffalo Wild Wings after Conor McGregor just lost. What'd you guys do out there? Did you beat his ass?
I couldn't catch him.
We talked it out.
Yeah.
Are you guys good now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, they're next week.
Let me show you the cut. What do you think?
That's fire.
All right, cool. We're done.
Was it like chill if we chill here?
Nah. You guys want to do a three-way dap?
Yeah.
Não vai não. Mind, use a fucking name. Pretty creepy, don't know why this is.
Hey, 2.5 men. You know where the bike trail's at?
Bro.
Who's the half?
The bike trail.
Bro, did we just like die and go to Hooters?
Yeah, bro.
I mean, heaven. I just want to go to Burning Man and suck my own dick. I just want to go to Burning Man and suck my own dick. On a spaceship, yeah, I came to Burning Man on UFO. Oh, boy. They don't understand why I am the original alien.